Welcome to The Buzz. My name is Rebecca Urena, and today NIO shares are up over 17% from previous close after JPMorgan analysts upgraded the company to overweight from neutral. Citing the accelerated growth of China's new energy vehicles and NIO's potential to control the premium portion of the smart electric vehicle segment, analyst Nick Lai gave the Chinese electric automaker a price target of $40, up from $14 alongside the upgraded ratings. Visit financialbuzz.com for more coverage or drop us a like and subscribe to keep up with more of The Buzz.